Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you how I created this look right here. It is almost spring and I want to just spring into different colors and just brighter and beautiful and more luminous makeup. So I definitely want to show you guys how to achieve this very luminous and glowy and orange pop of color awesomeness. I know. You can chew me out in the comments, go ahead, because I know I've been gone for far too long, but not anymore. You are about to be hit with videos left and freaking right because I'm off hiatus now. I'm back and I'm better. But for real, honestly, my Canon is sick. RIP, no, it's not RIP yet, but it's sick. So I'm trying to figure out how to fix it. I'm using my Sony camera, my Sony A5100, and we're just gonna figure this out. So right now the quality might be a little bit different, the actual footage might look a little different from what you're used to, but you know, it's gonna be okay. We're gonna get through this. We're gonna get through this together, okay? But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure that you leave comments down below what you guys want to see. I already know what you guys want to see, and it's on its way. It's on its freaking way. So hold on. Thank you for, you know, just being so patient with me. I love you guys for that. Anyway, without further ado, let's get into this video right now. So I skipped my foundation routine. If you would like to see my foundation routine, you can check out my everyday makeup tutorial. It has everything you need to know there, but I went ahead and primed my eyes with the Shaney eye primer, and I'm going to take my Makeup Geek Creme Brulee and use that as my transition shade, and I'm using my Kanna brush to blend that out. Next, I'll be picking up the shade Cocoa Bear from Makeup Geek, and I'm just going to add some definition to my eye. These two shadows are my absolute favorites. They are great transition shades and great just like adding definition shades, if that makes sense. Next, I'll be taking the shade from Too Faced called Semi-Sweet, and it's from the Chocolate Bar palette. And I'm just going to create some more definition to my eye and add some shadow to the outer corner. Next, I'll be taking my Shaney eyeshadow brush and picking up the color Morocco from Makeup Geek. And I love this orange. It's just so vibrant and it pops like immediately. I just love it. So yeah, I'm going to build on that. And then I'm going to take the color Flamethrower from Makeup Geek with the same brush and top that just to give it some shimmer and make it pop even more. Moving on to brows, I'm going to be using the Wander Brow Pencil in the color Dark Brown. And I've been picking up this pencil a lot more than I'm picking up my eyebrow definer from Anastasia. But that one is very good as well. I just like the color of this and I like the precision of this brow pencil. Just, I don't know, I can use it a lot better than I use the brow definer. Maybe I just gotta like practice with the brow definer more. But yeah, I'm just gonna shape my brows and then fill them in. Next, I'll be moving on to contour, and I'm using the Bronzing Gold bronzer from Offer Cosmetics, and I really really love Offer Cosmetics. If you guys haven't checked out that website, I definitely suggest you do. They have great products, and I've been using a lot of their products lately.
Shout out to the lip mustache that I have. It's so amazing. moving on to highlight, I'm going to be using another product from Offer Cosmetics, and it is the You Do You highlighter. I love this highlighter. I've been using it all the time for that pop-in highlight. So I'm just going to go over my entire face with it because, like, hello, you want to just pop or whatever? I'm just kidding. But yeah, I'm just going over my cheekbones, high points of my face, things that I know will catch light. So moving on to my eyes again, I went ahead and put my mascara and eyeliner on off cam, but I will be posting a video very soon, sort of like a how-to eyeliner and eyelashes tutorial. So yeah, that'll be coming out very soon, but I went ahead and put Magic Act in my tear ducts, and right now I am putting this peach blush from Forever 21. And then I'm moving on to my lips. Right now I am putting on I'm putting on Sandstorm. From NYX is their liquid suede lipstick. You guys know, if you follow me on Snapchat, Insta, whatever, this is my favorite freaking lipstick. Like, I use it all the time. Then I'm going to top that with Dubai from Offer Cosmetics, and it's their long lasting lipstick, and I think this is my second fave. So yeah, you guys have to try these out. So I didn't really like my hair because my braids was looking kind of crusty, so I decided to change it and put this wig on. I will post all the details about this wig in the description below. That is the finished look. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, leave a comment, guys. I love you so much, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!